واقعا جمهوری کدی شي دا بیا کرونا دا غره روان دي کنه ور کدی شي بیا بل لاکډاون ولا دی.
السلام علیکم ورحمۃ اللہ وبرکاتہ.
ها وعلیکم السلام ورحمۃ اللہ وبرکاتہ. ختمیږي نه ختمیږي خو دا غره دی دی هغه ته.
اسدالله خان صاحب جب آپ کلاس میں آیا کریں تو مائک کو بند کر لیا کریں. بسم اللہ الرحمن الرحیم. ٹوڈے انشاءاللہ وی ول سٹارٹ اور لیسن نمبر 10. یسٹرڈے وی ہیو لرن دی ٹیکسٹ آف دی بک. سو ہو آف یو ول ریوائز دس لیسن؟ Who of you will revise this lesson? Please raise your hands. Musarrat Ilahi. Okay. Open your mic, please.
Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh, ya ustaz.
Wa alaikum assalam wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.
الدرس العاشر lesson number 10. حامد من أنت؟ Who are you? محمد محمد. أنا طالب بالجامعة. I am a student in a university. حامد أنت طالب جديد؟ Are you a new student?
Are you a new student?
Muhammad Muhammad. Naam. Yes. Ana talibun jadidun. I am a new student. Hamidun Hamid. Min ayn anti? Where are you? Where are you?
Min ayna anta?
Min ayna anta?
From where you are? From where you are? Where are you from?
Muhammadun Muhammad. Ana min al Hindi. I am in India.
I am from India. Ana min al Hindi. I am from India.
Ana min al Hindi. I am from India. Hamidun Masmuka. What's your name? Muhammadu ismi Muhammad. My name is Muhammad. Hamidu wa min hazal fata allazi maaka.
Fata tallati. Wa man hazal fata tallati. This is Hamzatul Wasal. We don't pronounce this.
Wa man hazal fata allazi maaka. Who is he?
وَمَنْ هَذَا الْفَتَى الَّذِي مَعَكَ and who is this young boy with you?
مُحَمَّدٌ هُوَ زَمِيلِي. He is my class fellow. حَامِدٌ حَامِدْ أَهُوَ أَيْضًا مِنَ الْهِنْدِ. He is from India.
Is he also from India?
Muhammadun la not huwa min al Yaban. He is from Japan. Hamidun Hamid masmuhu. What is his name? Muhammadu ismuhu Hamza. His name is Hamza.
Muhammadun.
Hamidun. ما لغتك يا محمد؟ What is your language, O Muhammad?
Okay, good.
محمد محمد لغتي الأردية.
لغتي الأردية.
نعم. لغتي الأردية. My language is Urdu. حامد. أهي لغة سهلة؟ This is a it is a
easy
language.
Is it an easy language? Is it an easy language?
Muhammadan Muhammad, naam, yes, hiya lughatun sahlatun. Hiya lughatun sahlatun. It is a easy language.
Yes, it is an easy language.
It is an easy language. Hamidun Hamid wa Hamzatu ma lughatuhu. And Hamza, what is his language? Muhammadu Muhammad lughatuhu al-yabaniyatu. His language
is Hulyabaniyatu. Alif Maks, this is Hamzatul Wasar, we don't pronounce. Yes. Lughatu Hulyabaniyatu.
Lughatuhul Yabaniyatu, his language is Japanian. Wahiya lughatun sahbatun. And it is a difficult language.
It is a difficult language.
Hamidun aina abuka ya Muhammadu. Where is your father? Oh, Muhammad, Muhammadun Abi fil Kuwait. My father is in
Abi fil Kuwaiti. Always pronounce the last haraka of the word. Don't skip it.
Theek hai, sir. Abi fil Kuwaiti. My father is in Kuwait. Huwa tabibun shahirun. He is a famous doctor. Hamidun Hamid wa aina ummuka, and where is your mother?
And where is your mother?
Muhammadun hiya aizan fil Kuwaiti ma'a abi.
Fil Kuwaiti
ma'a abi. He is also in Kuwait with my father. Hiya mudarrisatun hunaka. She is a teacher.
She is a teacher there.
Azahabta ilal Kuwaiti ya Muhammadu. Are you Azahabta ya Muhammadu?
Did you go to the Kuwait, Muhammad?
Oh, Muhammad, Muhammadun Muhammad. Naam, zahabtu. I go.
Yes, I went.
Hamidu Hamid wa zamiluka and your classmate. Aina abuhu. Where is his father? Muhammadun Muhammad abuhu fil Yaban. His father is in Japan. Huwa tajirun kabirun. He is a big merchant. Hamidun Hamid alaka akhun ya Muhammad. Do you have brothers, Muhammad? Muhammadun Muhammad naam li akhun wahidun. I have one brother, ismuhu Usama. His name is Usama wa huwa ma'i huna fil madinati, and he is with me fil madinati
munawwara. And he is here with me in Madina Munawwara.
And he is here with me in Madinatul Munawwara. Waliya ukhtun wahidatun.
Wali
ukhtun wahidun, and I have one sister. Ismuha Zainab. Her name is Zainab. Wahiya fil Iraqi ma'a zawjiha. And she is in Iraq with her husband. Zawjuha muhandisun. Her husband is engineer.
Her husband is an engineer. Okay, good. Okay, who else will read this one?
Thank you so much.
You're welcome. Please raise the hands. Who else want to read? Okay. Rabia Basri.
السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته.
وعليكم السلام ورحمة الله وبركاته.
أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. الدرس العاشر. Lesson number 10. حامد. من أنت؟ Who are you? محمد. أنا طالب بالجامعة. I'm a student from in university.
I am a student at the university. I am a student at the university.
I am a student at the university. Hamid. Anta talibun jadidun. Are you a new student? Muhammad. Naam. Yes. Ana talibun jadidun. Yes, I am a new student. Hamid. Min aina anta? Where are you from? Muhammad. Ana min al Hindi. I am from India. Hamid. Masmuka? What's your name? Muhammad. Ismi Muhammadun. My name is Muhammad. Hamid. Wa man hazal fatal lazi ma'aka? Who is the young boy with you? Muhammad. Huwa Zamili. He is my classmate. Hamid. Ahuwa Aizan Minal Hind. Is he also from India? Muhammad. La. Huwa Minal Yaban. No, he is from Japan. Hamid. Masmuhu. What's his name? Muhammad. Ismuhu Hamzatu. His name is Hamza. Hamid, ma lughatuka ya Muhammad? What's your language, O Muhammad? Muhammad, lughatil urdiyatu. Lughati urdiyatu. My language is Urdu.
Lughatil urdiyatu. Lughatil urdiyatu.
Okay, lughatil urdiyatu. My language is Urdu. Hamid, ahi lughatun sahlatun? Is this language easy?
Is it an easy language?
Okay. Is it an easy language? Muhammad, naam. Hiya lughatu sahlatun. Yes, it is an easy language. Hamid, wa hamzatu? Ma lughatahu lughatuhu? And Hamza, what is your language?
What is his language?
Muhammad, lughatuhu yabaniyatu. His language is Japan. Wahiya lughatun sabatun.
His language is Japanese.
Okay. Lughatuhul yabaniyatu. His language is Japanese.
Yes.
Wahiya lughatun sabatun. And it is an hard language.
It is a difficult language.
Aina abuka ya Muhammadu? Where is your father, O Muhammad? Abi fil Kuwait. My father is in Kuwait. Huwa tabibun shahirun. He is a famous doctor. Hamid. Wa aina ummuka? And where is your mother? Muhammad. Hiya aizan fil Kuwait. He is also in Kuwait. Ma abi with my
father. Hiya aizan fil Kuwaiti. Fil Kuwaiti. Kuwait is majroor because of the fee.
Okay. Hiya aizan fil Kuwaiti ma'a abi. She is also in Kuwait with my father. Hiya mudarrisatun hunaka. She is a teacher there.
Okay, she is a teacher there. Good.
Okay, she is a teacher there. Hamid. Azahabta ilal Kuwaiti ya Muhammad. Did you go to Kuwait, O Muhammad? Muhammad. Naam. Zahabtu. Yes, I went. Hamid. Wazamiluka. Aina abuhu. Wazamiluka. And you were classmate. Aina Abu, where is his father? Muhammad. Abuhu fil Yaban. His father is in Japan.
Fil Yabani.
Abuhu fil Yabani. His father is in Japan. Huwa tajirun kabirun. He is a big merchant. Alaka akhun ya Muhammad. Do you have brother O Muhammad? Muhammad. Naam, yes. Li akhun wahidun. I have one brother. Ismuhu Usamahu. Usamatu. His name is Usama. Wa huwa ma'iya huna fil madinati. He is with me here in Madina Munawwara. Madinatul Munawwara. Wali ukhtun wahidatun. And I have one sister. Ismuha Zainabu. Her name is Zainab. Wahiya fil Iraqi ma'a zawjiha. And she is at Iraq with his husband. Zawjuha muhandisun. His husband is an engineer.
Very good. Wahiya fil Iraqi ma'a zawjiha. And she is in Iraq with her husband. Zawjuha muhandisun. Her husband is an engineer. Is an engineer. Okay, good. Okay, next, there is one more sentence. So, Ainda ka sayaratu ya akhi? Ainda ka sayaratu ya akhi? Do you have a car, oh my brother? La ma indi sayaratun? No, I don't have a car. Indi darajatun? I have a bicycle. Hamzatu, Hamza, indahu sayaratun? He has a car. Okay, al-mashkur. Al-Mashkur, please open your mic. Where is Mashkur? Okay. I think he gone. So, Tanku, please open your mic.
Assalamu alaikum.
Wa alaikum assalam wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.
Assalamu alaikum. Ustaz, first, I have a question first.
Yes.
And my question is, can ka, the pronoun ka, can it be, can it mean you?
What you are asking?
I'm asking that if you look at the conversation, at a point, yeah. Hamid was asking that woman had al fata lady woman had al fata lady marker. So the marker there, you know, the cat there is sounding as you, not you, not your
ma'a.
With you. So my question is, but if you look at the rest of the ka in the statements, all it sound like you are, but this one is you. So that's what I'm asking. Can the ka refer to you at some point?
What is the meaning of ma?
The ma mean with.
With. So how we can translate with the with your?
Listen to me.
We have a sense. We are a human. We have a sense. We are a sensible human being.
Okay.
When we translate one language to another language, we don't translate according to the words. We translate according to the sentence.
Oh, okay. Okay.
I hope you got your answer.
Yes, please. Yes, please.
Oh, okay.
So meaning it depends on the sentence. The sentence will tell the meaning. Okay. Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. Hamid. Hamidun. Man anta. Who are you? Muhammadun. Ana talibun bil jami'ati. I am a student at the university. Hamidun. Anta talibun jadidun. Are you a new student? Muhammadun. Na'am. Yes. Ana talibun jadidun. I am a new student. Hamidun. Min aina anta. Where are you from? Muhammadun. Ana min al-Hindi. I am from India. Hamidun. Masmuka. What is your name? Muhammadun. Ismi Muhammadun. My name is Muhammad. Hamidun. Waman hadha alladhi al-fata.
ومن هذا الفتى الذي معك
ومن هذا الفتى الذي معك and who is this young boy who is with you.
Okay. So for your more clarification, when the possessive nouns we use with a noun, then they are the mudaf ilay, and then it means your.
Okay.
Like kitabuka, kitab is a noun, and it means okay. Your. Baituka, your house. House is okay. A noun, so it means your house. This is a proposition we are using.
Okay.
So, ilayka to you, ilayka to you. If we use another proposition here except the ma'a, ilaika means to you. So
you this, okay.
So we are using this pronouns with the propositions, not with the nouns. These are not the mudaf and mudaf ilay.
Okay. All right. Thank you. Yeah, Muhammad.
If we use min, it will be minka from you.
Okay. Well understood. Muhammadun, huwa zamili. He is my classmate. Hamidun, ahuwa aydan min al-Hindi. Is he also from India? Muhammadun, la, no. Huwa min al-Yabani. He is from Japan. Hamidun, masmuhu. What is his name? Muhammadun. Ismuhu Hamzatu. His name is Hamza. Hamidun. Ma lugatuka ya Muhammadun. What is his language? Oh, Muhammad. Muhammadun. Lugati Urdiyatu.
What is your language, O Muhammad?
Muhammadun. Lugatil Urdiya.
Urdiyatu. Lugatil Urdiyata. This ya is silent here. This ya.
Lugatil
Urdiyatu.
Naam. Lugatil Urdiyatu. My language is Urdu. Hamidun. Ahia lugatun sahlatun. Is it an easy language? Muhammadun, na'am. Yes. Hia lugatun sahlatun. It is an easy language. Hamidun. Wa hamzatu. And Hamza ma lugatuhu. What is his language? Muhammadun. Lugatuhu liyabaniyatu. His language is Japanese. وهي لغة صعبة and it is a difficult language. حامد أين أبوك يا محمد يا محمد Where is your father, oh Muhammad? Muhammad, Abi fil Kuwait. My father is in Kuwait.
Here, Abuka, this is possessive pronoun. Here, this is a possessive pronoun because this is mudaf and mudaf ilay.
Naam. So I get it.
Here we translate your father. So here,
your father. Okay. Abi fil Kuwait. My father is in Kuwait. Huwa tabibun shahirun. He is a famous doctor. Hamidun. Wa aina ummuke. Where is your mother? Muhammadun. Hiya aydan fil Kuwait. He is also in Kuwait. Ma'a abi with my father. Hiya mudarrisatu hunaka. She is a teacher.
Here mudarrisatun hunaka.
Here mudarrisatun hunaka. She is a teacher there. Hamidun. Dhahabta ila al-Kuwait ya Muhammadun. Did you go to Kuwait, oh Muhammad? Muhammadun, na'am. Yes. Dhahabtu. I went. Hamidun. Wa zamiluka. Aina abuhu. Colleague or your classmate, and your classmate, where is his father? Muhammadun Abuhu fil Yabani. His father is in Japan. Huwa tajirun kabirun, and he's a great merchant or a big merchant. Hamidun alaka akhun ya Muhammadun. Do you have a brother, O Muhammad? Muhammadun.
Do you have brothers?
Yes.
Do you have brothers?
Okay. Do you have brothers? Oh, Muhammadun. Oh, Muhammad. Muhammadun, na'am, yes. Li ahun wahidun. I have one brother. Ismuhu Usamatu. His name is Usama. Wa huwa ma'i huna fil madinati munawwara. And he is with me here in Madinat al-Munawwara. Wali ukhtun wahidatun. And I have one sister. Ismuha Zainab. Her name is Zainab. Wa hiya fil Iraq ma'a zawjiha. She is in Iraq with her husband. Zawjuha muhandisun. Her husband is an engineer. Hamidun. عندك سيارة يا أخي. Do you have a car, oh brother? محمد لا, no. ما عندي سيارة. I don't have a car. عندي دراجة. I have a bicycle. حمزة. عنده سيارة. حمزة. He has a car. He has a car now.
Okay, good. So next, who will read? Zakala Mashkur.
Naam. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullah.
Wa alaikum assalam wa rahmatullah wa barakatuh.
Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. Hamidun, man anta, who are you? Muhammad, anna talibun bil jami'ati. I am a student at the university. Hamidun, anta talibun jadidun? Muhammad, na'am, anna talibun jadidun. Yes.
Translate also, anta talibun jadidun?
Na'am. أَأَنْتَ طَالِبٌ جَدِيدٌ؟ Are you a new student? Muhammad. نَعَمْ أَنَا طَالِبٌ جَدِيدٌ. Yes, I am a new student. Hamid. مِنْ أَيْنَ أَنْتَ؟ Where are you from? Muhammad. أَنَا مِنَ الْحِنْدِي. I am from India. Hamid, Masmuka, what's your name? Muhammad, Ismi Muhammad. My name is Muhammad. Hamid, وَمَنْ هَذَا الْفَتَى الَّذِي مَعَكَ And who is this young boy with you? Muhammad, who was Amili. He is my classmate. Hamid, أَهُوَ عَيْدًا مِنَ الْهِنْدِ Is he also from India? Muhammad, لَا هُوَ مِنَ الْيَابَانِ No, he is from Japan. Hamid, مَسْمُهُ What's his name? Muhammad, ismuhu Hamzatu. His name is Hamza. Hamid. Hamid, ma lugatuka ya Muhammad? What's your language, O Muhammad? Muhammad. Muhammad, lugati al-urdiyatu. My language is Urdu. Hamid, ahiya lugatun sa'ilatun? Is it an easy language? Muhammad, na'am, hiya lugatun sa'ilatun. Yes, it is an easy language. Hamid, wa hamzatun, ma lugatuhu? And Hamza, what is his language? Muhammad, lugatuhu al-yabaniyatu. His language is Japanese. Wa hiya lugatun sa'batun. And it is a difficult language. Hamid, aina abuka ya Muhammad? Where's your father, O Muhammad? Muhammad, abi fil Kuwaiti. Huwa tabibun. My dad is in Kuwait, and my dad is in Kuwait. He is a doctor, a famous doctor. Hamid, wa aina ummuka? And where's your mother? Muhammad, hiya aidan fil Kuwaiti ma'a abi. She is also in Kuwait with my father. Huwa mudarrisatun hunaka. Hiya mudarrisatun hunaka. She is a teacher there. Hamidun, azahabta ila al-Kuwait ya Muhammad? Did you go to Kuwait, O Muhammad? Muhammad, na'am zahabtu. Yes, I went. Hamid, Wazamiluka, aina abuhu. And your classmate, where's his father? Muhammad, abuhu fil yabani. His father is in Japan. Huwa ta'jirun kabirun. And he is a big merchant. Hamid, alaka akhun ya Muhammad? Do you have brothers, O Muhammad? Muhammad, na'am. Li akhun wahidun. Yes, I have one brother. Ismuhu Usamatu. His name is Usama. Wa huwa ma'i huna fi Madinatul Munawwara. He is with me here in Madinatul Munawwara. Wa li ukhtun wahidun. And I have one sister. Ismuha Zainab. Her name is Zainab. Wa hiya fil Iraq. Ma zawjiha. She is in Iraq with her husband. Zawjuha muhandisun. Her husband is an engineer. Hamid, aindaka sayyaratun ya akhi? Do you have a car, ya brother? Oh, brother.
Sayyaratun, aindaka sayyaratun.
Aindaka sayyaratun ya akhi? Do you have a car? Naam. Aindaka sayyaratun ya akhi? Do you have a car, oh brother? Muhammad. لا ما عندي سيارة. No, I don't have a car. عندي دراجة. I have a bicycle. حمزة عنده سيارة. Hamza have a car.
Hamza, he has a car. Okay, Jazakallah, very good. You read very well.
Thank you.
You're welcome. So inshallah, next week we will continue our lesson here. إلى اللقاء مع السلامة. السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته.
وعليكم السلام ورحمة
الله وبركاته. What the name?